updated with more detail. The DGA has unveiled nominee for its 70th Annual DGA Awards in the feature film category as well as for the category for first time director. The theme of first time is clear. For of the five film in the marquee category are first time DGA nominee, Guillermo del Toro The Shape of Water, Greta Gerwig Lady Bird, Martin McDonagh Three Billboards Outside Ebbing, Missouri and Jordan Peele Get Out, The Latter of Whom Made Both List The Fifth Director in the Feature Film Day, Dunkirk Christopher Nolan, is up for his fourth DGA Award, but is hoping that this is the first of his DGA not that on so chamber to an Oscar nomination for Best Director, something that had eluded him so far. His previous DGA nomination came for Memento 2000, The Dark Knight 2008 and Inception 2010, but though he was Oscar nominated as producer and writer of The Latter, as well as writer of Memento, the Academy director Brent has always overlooked him. I am predicting that should and will not be the case this year. Universal Pictures with nomination in both categories today. Phil is instantly the front runner for first timer. He is only the fourth black director to be nominated for the main DGA honor. Gerwig is also in rare five as a female nominee. And why many think Lady Bird was also her first time behind the camera. In fact, she said a director credit with Jason Berg for 2008 as member of film Night and Weekend. Thus ineligible for recognition in the first team category here. It is also interesting that two actors, both basically novice director handling their own screenplay, manic to get this kind of recognition from the DGA. A24 with today nom the DGA is also showing diversity by nominating a woman, an African American, and Mexico Del Toro alongside Nolan and McDonagh, both from England. Most notable among those snub today is Steven Spielberg for the post a terrific film expected to be a major player this season, but one that had inexplicably been absent from key award list, including a shootout at SAG, WGA and now DGA. It was nominated among the 11 film on the PGA list, but then went home empty-handed after 6 nominations at Sunday Golden Globe. It opened nationwide tomorrow, so perhaps the late-breaking release was a factor. Who knows? Spielberg is a 3-time DGA winner and 11-time nominee and Life Achievement recipient. So perhaps voter thought he had enough in Iowa. The U.S. clearly looking to honor fresh blood for Spielberg. It is a same scene. The post represents some of his finest work. He was last nominated for Lincoln in 2010. Also missing from the list were other potential nominees, including The Right Darkest Hour and Luca Guadagnino Come By Your Name. The DGA Award has always been an important bellwether in determining who will go on to win the corresponding directing Oscar. Since the inception in 1950, the DGA Award has only disagreed 7 times with the Ultimate Academy Award winner. The last time that happened was 2012, when a Ben Affleck failed to get nominated in Oscar directing category. Winner will be announced February 8th, the Beverly Hilton Heritage. The nominee list for both category Outstanding Directorial Achievement in Feature Film Guillermo del Toro The Shape of Water Fox Searchlight Picture Unit Production Manager G. Mydell Production Manager Dennis Chapman First Assistant Director P.A. Henry Second Assistant Director Tyler Delben G.I.T.A. Gerwig Lady Bird A24 Unit Production Manager Lilia Co-op Daniel Bloom Style, Jamin O'Brien New York True First Assistant Director, Jonas Packard Rotelli, Cedric Vara New York True Second Assistant Director, Brandon Lee, Dana Jolie New Yopru Second Assistant Director Lillian Aua Terry Barber Martin McDonner Terry Billboard Outside Ebbing Missouri Fox Light Picture Unit Production Manager Megan Swanson Assistant Unit Production Manager Peggy Robinson First Assistant Director Peter Cole Second Assistant Director Paula Kay Second Assistant Director Spencer Taylor Christopher Nolan Dunkirk Owner Bros Unit Production Manager David Weiss, Christine Raspi Frank Unit, Chris Brock UK Unit, Nikki Tuske Netherlands Unit, First Assistant Director, Nilo Otero, William Bruce Frank Unit, William Quao Van Upford Netherlands Unit, Second Assistant Director, Eric Lasco, Nicola Bandino Frank Unit, Alexi Chelly Frank Unit, Lemon Comic Frank Unit, Second Assistant Director, Alina Gatti Jordan Pugh Get Out Universal Picture Unit Production Manager Maxey A. Brown Rick A. Osako Feop Unit First Assistant Director Gerard Dinadi Second Assistant Director Trampon Silby Mark Newland Feop Unit Zach McKenna New York Unit Second Assistant Director Maggie Ballard Location Manager Earth Angel New York Unit Outstanding Directorial Achievement of A First Time Feature Film Director G.E.I. M.Y.J.A.S.P.E.R. Party Cake Dollar Fox Searchlight Picture Unit Production Manager Sarah Blackman First Assistant Director Inner Browder Second Assistant Director Natasha Rivera Second Assistant Director Lucas Isabella Additional Second Assistant Director Alice Johnson William O.L.D.R.O.I.D. Lady Macbeth Roadside Attraction Production Manager Robert Cam Unit Manager Eugene Galbraith First Assistant Director Jock Avery Second Assistant Director Richard Stanley Jan Harris Jordan Puget Out Universal Picture Unit Production Manager Maxey A. Brown Rick A. Osako Feop Unit First Assistant Director Gerard Dinadi Second Assistant Director Trampon Silby Mark Newland Feop Unit Zach McKenna New York Unit Second Assistant Director Maggie Ballard Location Manager Earth Angel New York Unit Taylor Sheridan Wind River Acacia Entertainment Unit Production Manager Christopher H. Warner First Assistant Director Nicholas Harvard Second Assistant Director Jason Antieri Second Assistant Director Christina Marciaran S.O.A.K.I.N. Molly Game STX Entertainment Unit Production Manager Lynn Lucy Bello Brancatella Stewart M. Bessé Michael B. Ugger Los Angeles Unit Assistant Unit Production Manager Bud Lipton Los Angeles Unit First Assistant Director Walter Gasparovic Second Assistant Director Penny Charter Travis D. Wood New York Unit Paula K. Los Angeles Unit Second Assistant Director Connor Griffith New York Unit Drew Reason New York Unit Ryan Snodgrass Los Angeles Unit Location Manager Dana Gies New York Unit